What's up, you guys? Anime Creed here, bringing my live reaction to the Goblin Slayer episode 10. Yeah, episode 10. So yeah, let's go from the beginning. 3, 2, 1, and go. There's not just only two more episodes after this. Fast. Little monsters, huh? Get our accomplishment. Hero Platinum rank. That's a hero, yep. Was that the Demon Lord? Yeah, still have suffered up on a PSD. So let's skip the opening save some time. Our friend. He really wanted. He wanted to like kind of go be a hero, this little. Yep. This Kana is a Hana, is that right? Kana Hana is a. It is their voice. See, I see. I can recognize the voice. What? Why do you don't something? Cheer up, cheer him up. It's been a long time, yeah. Last time you needed dozing. To look at the tracks. Oh God, they're like a chest of things. Can't be never too careful. Demon Lord, huh? Oh, they defeated Demon Lord. But they did defeat her because Sword Mino was one of the heroes. Hold up. So this is gonna be like a chill down episode. I don't really gonna do much. Much importance maybe. Really? You have these eyes? Demon Lord's army. The Gilgal, huh? You told the Gilgal likes Goblin Slayer. Oh God. Munchkin, I think. He knows what his aiming point is, about like that. Not training Duda. So that's the thing I think. You gotta know it to survive, but I don't wanna. Those beginners. Yep, big time. When, I don't know if there's really much importance in this episode. The priest, man. She got a crush on him. With the good girl. Straight up. Remember that scene? The very last thing, which is naked. She was ready for you. Yeah. Adventure. Is that who I think it is? A sword maiden? I think that is sword maiden. She knows who it is. Sword maiden. She got a little hots for him too, though. Oh, is she gonna join you too? Oh damn, she gave you no option to. Oh. Right. This is interesting, I think. Your family tree data. The cheese family. Good. It's like a family type episode. I thought the demon lord was already defeated. 10 platinum rank. So that's the girl, those three girls then. Oh. I don't know, how could he still eat and drink with that mask on? Like that, what the hell? Oh. A table, I think. Yep. Training all. Get them lessons, so. Yep. Like what happened the first episode. The concern. Down. Yeah, maybe we're seeing up on comps there today. That's one first objective. I don't know what she was about to say. Oh God. Yep, sword made it. Yep, sword made it. A post though, what the heck? You a barrier? A hero, yep. What's happening? The valley? Oh, they're drinking, a drinking battle. To let them, I think. Yeah, don't interfere to let that. Who's gonna drop first? That's what they're doing, I think. I don't know who's gonna win. Oh, celebration. Two moons, though. Two moons, though. Oh. What the heck? Oh, okay. I think why they should pull them down. A lap pillow. Basically live in the present. Has it been the same distance? Kind of looks a little bit closer, a bit. Yeah, it's a hand service. Is that the celebration? Yep. The heroes. Not a dragon? That is. The three heroes. I don't know. I never really thought about that. You still have the obsession like that. I was just talking about the role, like the role he plays, because you know, the God, the upper being. What the heck? Those marks? Yep, those are marks. Okay, so I don't think really much happened in this episode. Did anything happen? I'm pretty sure there's nothing happening. Let me just delete all of this. Yep. Okay, there's nothing happening. So it's kind of like chill down after reading the episode. Nothing really big happens. Kind of see. Kind of, what's her name? The cowgirl at house. We'll see everyone like who he hangs out with, but I think she was pondering like if he what's gonna happen if there's no goblins. I don't think that's gonna really happen. It's because hence it's called goblins, because that is the main purpose. And so I wonder which arc they're gonna like really revisit. I heard people been talking about who read the light novel. So, yes, okay, episode. There's nothing really happened. So yeah, also I saw the news. There won't be no new episode this week. So yeah, I think episode 11 will be not this Saturday but next Saturday. I think this week is just like a recap, so there won't be kind of reaction to that. So I mean, I might watch a react the recap if there's still like the show is a little bit new, but I highly doubt it. I highly doubt it. So yeah, there won't be no new episode this week. So heads up, I'm pretty sure everyone knows. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed my live reaction to the Goblin Slayer episode 10. If you like my reaction in the anime, don't really leave a like and subscribe if you're new. And yeah, I'll see you guys on in 2 weeks on episode 11. Until then, have a fantastic day. Where you guys are, and as always, Creed up, yeah.